welcome.
Thank you, darling. Thank you.
Welcome, darling.
It was so festive yesterday.
Oh, my gosh. That was so fun yesterday.
It was the best. This guy has just a brilliant, I don't know, sense of what works. And
oh, my gosh. Thank you for saying that.
But it's honest.
But you work so hard. I mean, you were...
Remember the all I want for Christmas.
You are, that's why when you had this new song, we're like, we have to do something. So I've never really done any surprises like that, but they were, it was so fun.
Not like, wow, it's me, but wow, you don't know what you're here for. And Jimmy Fallon's here sitting with you, talking to you like your buddy. No.
Just like, hanging out, but then when she's her eyes are closed and they're getting into the song, they like the song, and she opens her eyes and her friends are freaking out. He's like, and she's like, are you having a stroke? Like, what's going on?
Because and then she sees you on Facebook like, at 11 a.m. and I didn't know who had heard it and who hadn't. Like, not everybody has time.
That was a good idea. That's never been done, I don't think.
That was JD, Jermaine Dupri's idea, yes.
Stream the song on Facebook.
First.
That's genius.
Yeah, I felt it was.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean,
I agreed with it.
Well, I mean, because all your followers are there.
Because globally, it's just right. Say, you know, back in the day when you couldn't really just kind of find anything you wanted on the internet, it was like I would debut a record and people couldn't hear it for like 2 weeks in whatever country, be it any, you know, anywhere
now
around the world.
This is worldwide.
Yeah, so immediately they can form their own opinion, and I didn't want anybody to have like snippets or things.
But they were singing lyrics from it last night. The thing is something about what, Mimi on your contacts.
Well, it says your audacity is too much to be believed, so go to Mimi on your contacts, press delete.
And these kids were singing it word for word. They're going, press delete. I'm like, so is that out yet? How do you know this? Yeah, it's barely.
I was like, we're just gonna have to sing it differently every way, and
then it wasn't over. Then I said, well, that's it. That Mariah's gonna go home, and that's it.
Because my friend Big Jim Wright had come here. Yay, big hand for him, please.
He Jim Wright.
He was
amazing.
Amazing musician. And he, in terms of musicianship, and he was hurt when I fell. I dislocated my shoulder this summer. Oh, it was so much fun to be like in the summertime dislocated.
I have a picture of you in a sling. Here's how Mariah Carey wears a sling, by the way.
Well, I. Victims of, I know.
It so looks
they're
really
like, so
good.
They're like, she's okay, it's not a problem. But this is the victims of Hurricane Sandy with Major League Baseball. And I had committed to this previously, so I was like, I gotta do it. So I was, but I was bruised. You can see the bruise there. When you left, I lost a part of me. It's still so hard to believe. Come back, baby.
But you still look good. I mean,
but
you know how to do it.
That's why people don't give me sympathy. I get no sympathy.
I give you sympathy. Last
not that I'm saying I look good, I'm just saying, no, I look good. In that shot. In that shot.
All right, we'll take it.
Well, nobody knows what makes somebody over there.
You always look good. You always.
For a maimed person at that moment, because that was hospital, like, my bone was literally sticking out, and Nick was directing. Nick, my husband, Nick.
Nick Cannon.
Yay, Nick Cannon.
Nick Cannon was, he was here talking
He was
about.
Directing. Oh, he told you this. He flew over there and saved me, but it was from here down, so now it's just like it's a little bit of nerve damage here. That's why last
you
night
kept,
and
you kept filming
I
it.
Said, come on, Nick, get the shot. Just push it back. Beautiful, will you make me feel invisible? You want to just push it, push the shoulder. And I couldn't see.
My wife would never say that to me. She'd be like, get away from me and call a doctor.
That's just me.
That's what my wife would say.
But then I came back to reality. I was like, let's get in the car. I'm like, run the light. We're in a Phantom. We're running lights and stuff.
Oh my gosh, he's gangster. Grand Theft Auto.
That's fantastic. What it was. It was, especially with the gloves. But they're here for a reason. But I think it's a new moment. Do we keep it?
Yeah, keep the glove.
Yeah, maybe lose the fan. But this is Chris Buckle, makeup artist extraordinaire. And I decided, just in case, I felt a bad angle coming along.
Oh my God.
Give him
you
that.
You won't have any bad angle at all.